Joining us now to discuss how he's playing big tech from here on out, Wedbush tech analyst Dan Ives, dressed like he's ready to see further gains in these magnificent sevens. Very cheerful outfit today. No, but in all seriousness, I mean, this crowding, some people take that as a read that, you know, there's just too much groupthink here, not enough fundamental analysis. It's a sign of potentially a signal to the bears that a downturn could be near. I mean, does any of that concern you at all?
Look, and I think those are all the arguments that the bears are making. I think it just comes down to the growth. I mean, what I believe, and I think we'll see with Salesforce, I think we'll see with a lot of these off-quarter earnings, Palo Alto, of course. This is going to be a strong fundamental performance from tech, from software, from chips going the second half of the year. And in my opinion, despite the Fed, despite what we see in terms of the 10-year, I think they tech powers through this. We see 12, 15% gain second half of the year. And I think it goes into 2024. We believe the new tech bull market is here.
The new bull tech market is here, as big tech is now coming back into fashion. What's up, everyone? So in this video, I share with you insights on one of our favorite gems in this space, which is doing very well so far and has a long way to go. But before that, let's see what's going on with the sector leader, NVIDIA, which you can see here, which is trending towards an all-time high and at one point touching $502 per share, which is just insane to imagine. Shares in NVIDIA recently hit the new all-time high after they reported that revenues more than doubled in the last quarter as soaring demand for their processors needed to train the latest artificial intelligence models outstrip Wall Street estimates. And they also projected a bigger leap than expected in revenue in the current quarter, confirming that they were overcoming supply constraints more quickly than anticipated. So the soaring demand for their GPUs, which dominate the market for training AI models, has made them the biggest winners from this year's boom in the industry. So supply, rather than demand, has become the main constraint on the company's growth in the short term. So you can now begin to understand why the markets are getting excited about their story, which is tangible growth backed by real demand, which is what we're seeing here, and which flows directly to the bottom line for real shareholder value and not just hype. So whatever you're doing right now, make sure you pause and pay attention right through to the end to understand, to get the latest from one of our favorite gems in this space, which could transform your portfolio. And remember that this video is not financial advice, but only sharing with you insights for you to decide whether it deserves a place on your watch list or not. But before jumping, you need to make sure you grab the latest deal from Seeking Alpha, which is a 7-day free trial period and a $50 voucher for your first year of subscription. They are doing all they can to help investors, so if you want to get ahead with your investing and invest like a bull, you have to check them out, where you get a one-stop-shop market analysis platform to track and manage your portfolio and get the latest data, tips and predictions all at your fingertips. So whether you're looking for the latest market news, trading analysis or trending analysis, or want to get the latest on top rated growth, dividend or value stocks, they've got it right there for you, already analyzed and ranked so as to make your decision making much easier. And you even have stocks and ETF screeners so you can narrow down and create your own short list of winners with strong long term growth potential. So make sure you grab this latest $50 off voucher, and why not trial it out for free for 7 days and see how it works for you. Please check them out from my link below and in the top pinned comment. Thank you very much, and with that out of the way, please drop a quick like on the video and hit the bell so we can get talking about IonQ, first call on the channel at sub $5 per share, and following our last updates a few weeks back at $15.52 per share, it has since been building on that momentum and now sitting at $17.51 per share with a market cap of $3.5 billion. And it's worth remembering here that this is still a tiny fraction of NVIDIA and has a long way to go. They reached heights of over $19.51 per share in August before giving up some of those gains. But saying that, the demand and prospects for AI and quantum computing remains very strong, so some solid prospects ahead for this stock, backed by plenty of market optimism. And so as we always aim to buy low and sell high, some patience will be required with this stock for any pullbacks to present some decent entry points for those who believe in their story to maximize the upside opportunity from this mega quantum computing tech stock. So here's the latest on IonQ stock, which you need to be aware of. IonQ announced their second quarter 2023 financial results, and Peter Chapman, their president and CEO, stated that This was another landmark quarter for IonQ, most notably with a record-setting $28 million in bookings, bringing the total to over $32 million in the first half. And they are now well on their way to their revised higher bookings expectations of $49 to $56 million for the year. And they're also within a striking range of their goal of $100 million in cumulative bookings within the first 3 years of IonQ's commercialization, starting in 2021, which is a massive milestone for the stock. So their impressive second quarter results come on the heels of achieving the 2023 technical target of 29 algorithmic qubits, or AQs, 7 months early. And as their path to AQ64 and quantum advantage comes into clearer focus, they have seen both public and private institutions investing not just in their current Forte platform, but in IonQ's technical roadmap. So their track record of success is beginning to speak for itself in the public markets, and they are focused on bringing broad quantum advantage to all their customers. So some really, really good stuff here. But let's bring this to life with this article from Seeking Alpha, where they say, with IonQ, buy it now as the quantum advantage is close. They say IonQ looks to be on the verge of delivering a commercial quantum computer, and they have the world's first quantum computer manufacturing facility under construction. And the quantum computing is an enormous market, and IonQ has the customers and the cash to deliver exponential growth. And this is what interests me in this article, which is with their commercial progress, which to me is a proxy to their growth outlook, where their recent customers include Hyundai, Airbus, GE Research, Goldman Sachs, and the US Air Force Research Lab. The Hyundai deal was first signed in January of 2022 and expanded in December. And after 12 months with the machine, Hyundai extended and increased the deal scope and is now looking at two areas in the search for new battery materials. Airbus also signed a deal in August of 2022 to develop an aircraft loading and machine learning application with IonQ, and the project should run for 12 months and its results will be significant. So if Airbus extends the agreement and looks at additional areas such as aerodynamics like Hyundai, it will be another sign that quantum is making a significant difference. And looking into the future, the moment IonQ releases the AQ64, there are huge expectations for a significant demand increase. And at that point, no current computer, including the world's largest supercomputers, can come close to the computing power available from an IonQ AQ64. So the potential market is enormous and one not to snooze on just yet. So some very, very interesting insights worth considering for IonQ, but only consider getting in if the price is right for you and if you fully understand the risk. This video is not financial advice, a buy or sell recommendation, but it's meant to bring some new and exciting quantum computing stocks to your attention for you to do your own research. And as always, I'd love to hear from you, so please let me know your thoughts on these top tech stocks in the comment sections below and what other tech stocks are catching your eyes lately. And if you're new to my channel, please ensure to subscribe and hit the bell so you're notified when I upload new videos. And if you'd like to see more videos like this, please check out this video right here or this playlist right here to watch equally insightful content from the channel. Thank you so much for being here, and I look forward to having you in my next video. Thank you.